Hello, everybody. Damn it, here we go again, taking a film. 1:46 a.m., July 12, 2011. That's the door to the welder opened up. Yeah, I know there's a bunch of crap behind it. But anyway, before I started welding, you know, at 1:45 in the morning, the wire was skipping. So I said, well, I'll go in here and tighten it up. Tighten up the rollers. What I found was the reel is almost empty. I could probably count those turns on there for you. Anyway, this is the wire reel. Steel welding wire. Let's pull this little tray off so you can look down in there. I know you've never seen this before. It's all turned off, so I'm safe. There's the wire right there. Comes off the reel, feeds in here, goes through a little adjuster right here, a couple of pinch wheels, and then feeds out to my handle with my argon. But so I opened it up to tighten it up a couple turns, make sure that she was tight, and I found this 33 pounds of welding wire is gone. Not a problem. Got another roll, fresh roll in the box right here. So instead of welding right away, that's 30 pounds, not 33. I'm gonna put this on. I might try to weld a little small piece and burn all that up until it binds up on me. Yeah, I can do that. Not a big deal. I'll run it all the way out. Love it. Story of my life. 65 degrees inside the shop. Somebody left the air conditioner set on 65 degrees. That's a good temperature to change your welding wire. Bye.